And now it's time for a friend video of Arthur.
In our third grade class, we have lots of pets. This is our pet rabbit, Pinky. When you hold him by the bottom so he doesn't shiver. Also, we have chicken eggs that are about to hatch. We also have live chicks in our classroom. In our classroom, we have the very small pet, the tadpoles.
They once lived in eggs, and they'll become frogs.
The tadpoles are now eating the weeds.
These are all the pets I have. 3 fish, 2 birds, 1 cat, and a dog, and 2 lizards.
This is my cat, and that's my dog. That one's Jason, that one's Ace.
This is all the pets that I want to have. A snake, a armadillo,
a goldfish, a rabbit,
a cat and a raccoon,
a turtle, a husky dog.
This is a snake from China.
A small alligator, and an armadillo, and a dolphin.